Hello everyone, let's learn how to crochet two rows at a time. First, chain 5. Insert your hook to the third chain. Yarn over, but don't pull through. Now, insert the hook to the first chain. Yarn over, pull to the first through and next. Insert hook to the third stitch and to the next stitch. Now, yarn over, pull through 2, then 2. Insert hook to the third stitch, yarn over to the next stitch, yarn over, pull through 2, next 2. We have crocheted 2 rows at a time. Thank you.